You see? 14,000 pounds at 55% throttle, I told you. When we fine-tune the blades, it'll be the most powerful jet engine in the world. We can power almost any aircraft. Bombers, passenger craft, even trains. Those airframe boys don't even know if that plane of theirs will fly. This engine is made
future there, Critchley.